No one fucking escapes, bitch.
Putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here.
The
map room should be at the bottom floor of the facility. Let's keep going inside.
Yes, yes, yes. But first, how you guys doing? Have at it as you will. Jesus. Let's go. Whee! Is that? Is that a plasma pistol? No, I think it was a grunt mask. One of their respirators. Where'd you go, you little shit? Can't hide from me, motherfucker. There you go. Yes, I do. I fucking hate jackals. Bitch. Woo! Ah! Wasn't expecting to fucking fall. I was just wanting to look down there, damn it.
Negative! They're closing in too fast! Negative! Chief, you gotta find the cartographer! We'll keep
spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. That hollow panel should activate the map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Moe Hammer out.
Bitch! No, miss! How did I miss the fucking melee? Look at all them fucking grunts. And jackals. Fucking little shitheads took away my overcharge. Fucking hate jackals! Don't care. At least I'll have my fucking overcharge again. Hell of a checkpoint with a shitload of jackals. I don't fucking like jackals, man. Especially in Halo Combat Evolved. They just piss me off because you can't fucking stun them. Fuck you wanting to do, huh? Get the fuck off the edge, bitch. Jesus. Fucking Christ, man. I ain't goddamn plasma pistol. Plasma pistol is my friend. Please tell me the ultimate guide to fight fucking jackals in this. Pisses me off. Fucking bitch. Fuck you! Yeah, you know I mean, get out. Get me out of this fucking place. I am not the kindest person. I know that. Fucking bitch! No, the fuck you don't! Jesus Christ! Shit pissing me off so much. And those two are dead.
The chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Yep.
Roger, on my way.
Ah, you walked into that. How you doing, Foe Hammer? Let's go! Woo!
Let's get moving. Foe Hammer, here are coordinates and a flight plan I've worked out.
Cortana, these coordinates are underground!
The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan, and my analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is on the money, Cortana. This pelican won't turn on a dime.
Look on the bright side, Foe Hammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.
That was a shitty mission. It took me 33 minutes? God damn. I was fucking around. You will all die. Jesus! Finally, he's dead. Get the fuck back here, bitch. It's the shield shredder. Where you going? You have shield.
The presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured.
Go. Go to the snow.
Interesting.
Snow!
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder snow. If these environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers want the installation to have inclement weather.
This is what I mean. Bitch.
I didn't think there were any human forces left in this part of the room.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana.
Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing?
Roger that. Make it quick.
Goodbye! Are you fucking kidding me? Go fuck yourself. Jesus. And plus, there's no health packs anywhere. I know what's over there. Come on, show yourself. There you are. Come here, you fucking short shit. Actually, they're not short. They're about 5'6". That's pretty tall. Five foot six compared to me, man. That's 6 inches shorter than me, man. At least I think I'm 6 foot. That's what all my family says. I haven't really, you know, checked it out. I mean, I have a tape measure. I can do that. Fuck you doing up there? Give me. I'm tired of that fucking noise. Yep. Fuck in hell. There's another hunter.